And it's time to fly to south of France with fellow Estonians. But sadly, then we discovered it's gonna rain there. However, when we landed, there was a miracle. No rain! Now it is raining. Hi guys, good morning. Welcome to south of France, French Riviera, Nice, whatever you want to call it. I just woke up and yesterday evening arrived here quite late. Yeah, it was raining outside, so I put all of my things to dry there, did some work behind the computer and fell asleep. That's my room view, and that is the view. Okay, but let's do a quick room tour as well. You coming? You see me? Hi. The bed. The view. My clothes for the evening. Things. And the bathroom. With a light. And then also another view. What's the plan? We're going to Monaco. We're going there for UIM awards ceremony, where I'm gonna receive a trophy for my world championship title in banana slalom and also second place in world ranking. But first, let's discover Nice. Let's do the room tour before I mess things up. So we're coming in. Here is the bathroom and me. We need to get ready soon. And here is the room. Two beds. I don't know. I can bring my friends over if I have any. And yeah, that's about it. Okay guys, I think I'm ready, but I'm super late already. I have my white shirt, some pants. Also today when we're getting our awards, after that we're gonna have some questions, and I wanted to check those questions and see what I have to answer, but I can't find my tablet. I'm late. It doesn't happen so much usually, but yeah, they asked us to be at the gala at 4. It's 4 something, but it starts 4:30, so in a way, I'm not late, actually, but let's see the questions. With those galas, we usually get... Oh, I'm really seeing my ring, sorry. Where is my ring? Okay. Here's my ring, it's my grandma's. It's my grandma's ring, and I race with it, I never take it off. So it's always in my hand. Anyways, yeah, we got the protocol, how to sit, where to go, where to stand, and after we're gonna have some questions, and for me, they have 2 questions prepared. The first one is... a world title in parallel ski and ranked 2 in the world after finishing the 2nd in pro ski ladies, how would you rate your 2023 season, Jasmine? I think I did a decent job. I mean, there you see more me. I think my driving was good. We went to the first round with the jet ski that wasn't ready, so yeah, I think like 7 out of 10 would be my ranking, but I have to answer better later for that question. And the second question was, it was a great season by anyone's standards, what are the key elements you need to have? You need to have to be consistently at the top in aquabike. I cannot read. Blah, key elements to be in top of the aquabike. I think constant technical improvements, and from a driver side, maybe strong mind and believe in yourself, because I do believe in myself a lot. Let's go to gala because I'm late. Also, I have a small problem, like any other girls have. I don't have a place to put my card and phone. I mean, I have my douchebag fanny bag. It's not very gala-like, but it has to do the work for this time. I don't know. I'll take the headphones. Yeah. Okay, final check. Let's go. You're so beautiful.
Thank you.
This
it's good.
Really bad.
It's so good. It's like truffle. It's truffle.
I'm like, what did you do to her? I go separately. We just had a dinner in a nightclub, which is first time for me, and the gala, I think it's right after midnight something, so yeah, I'm a bit tired. But to sum it up, it was good to see all the drivers that I haven't seen in a long time. I mean, okay, we saw some in December, some in January, but yeah, good to catch up and talk about the new year with every others. What? Oh my god. Yeah, anyways. I think I'm gonna take my makeup off, sleep, and in the morning, I think we're going for the run. But we'll see. We'll see it then. It is raining outside, so I wanted to go for a run. But maybe it's not smart since we have a race coming up so soon. So I'm here to do my yoga, or some stretching because I need to move a bit. And then later we're gonna go to the city. Yesterday we were having dinner there.
Thank you.
I've tried jellyfish in Vietnam, and the structure is something totally different than you would expect. They're quite strong and like broccoli in a way, but there's no taste. So, 7 out of 10 for them. Tired from yesterday? So we watched the babies. That's me today. Bye, guys. First museum done. I think. What was your favorite thing?
Turtles.
For me, my yellow fishes, because they're like me. I think I would give it like 6 out of 10 actually, to be honest. I rather more enjoy the sun outside right now. That's a pretty house. Anyways, next up is the car museum. Castle. Palkia.
Kommira on.
Kysin
emme kyläkonna tuohon.
Ole probleemi.
Saab.
Saab.
Alonso. Car with eyelashes. Check the movie, then you will know more about it. Even Smart made it to the museum, but they put it behind. Kimi Raikkonen's car. My favorite one in F1 so far. Okay, one of the favorites. Let's test your knowledge. Whose car?
Leclerc.
On the back?
Hamilton. Leclerc.
Oh, that's the new, that's the formerly. I don't know about them.
Ricardo. I think no.
No, what's the number?
Three.
Come on. The 33.
Oh. Max.
Yeah, Max. Gimme. Oh, we're favorite. Gimme. Le Mans car. Aero Dynamic. And my shopping car.
12,6 silindrit.
Palju on siis?
12,6.
Ja kus te seda teate?
Lugesime paperi pealt.
Vaata välja laset.
Lugema, vaatama silmaga ja ei saanud aru.
Ei, mina vaatsin silmaga kohe ära.
Ja sina?
Mina ei tea midagi, mina...
Ta luges küll, et...
That museum, definitely recommend to check out all the cars, and it's good if you know some background as well. Bought a souvenir for my mom, an espresso cup with Monaco on it. Yep, that was it, I think, from the tourist side, and now it's time for us to get back. Oh, I forgot to end the video. Anyways, please hit subscribe, follow. And the next adventure is actually Vietnam. Hopefully before that I can share you the vlog, how we did the TV show there. But yeah, that's actually the casino. Bye! How to rest when you have a heavy bag. It's not easy doing the trophies. Let's go again.